Goran Jelisić, a police officer who called himself the Serb or after the German WW to dictator executor, Muslim man during the Bosnian War, 1992.